guns are on me. Let's celebrate.
I got a visual.
Started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. Him. Fucking piece of shit! He would come down here, and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy, and he would just fucking watch. There were other people down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. Rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
Thank you.
open main hatch. Evacuation.
Never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey. You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy.
Hey, you, in the kitchen.
We got serious work to do elsewhere. Joseph's still spitting fire. We gotta slay that dragon.
The seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few. Feared by many. Misunderstood by all. Except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
Thank you.
before the Peggy's got antsy. I was talking about my helicopter, you pervert.
Faith's a siren. She calls to you, and you know you shouldn't follow her, but you can't help it. Like a siren in the old stories. Thanks for saving my story.
For about 10 years. Guess they figured it's best shipping the trash out of the county.
Okay, then.
Damn it!
Grandpa busted out of here way back when. I'd never been born if he'd stayed in here.
In a sorry state, if excuse me, I just having a moment. Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community. But,
damn.
Truth is, he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeny's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before... well, before. Now Feeny's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So, I was thinking, if you happened to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeny'd come running over in a panic.
Second time I've been to jail, but first time I've been happy about it.
My little crack fits two mountains.
You've been exposed to their drugs, haven't
you? Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
People here think fixing shit is harder than breaking shit. Maybe if you're talking about houses and cars.
My deputy's on the way. I want the airwaves.
Copy that. We're monitoring all Peggy Channel.
You did a great job.
That was a little more excitement than I wanted today.
Keep doing what you're doing.
For her, go ahead.
Don't forget about Burke. If you see that marshal wandering around out there, you grab him, Rook. We gotta get him out of that bliss. White horse out.
To you.
beautiful place. Shame the Peggy's had it turned into something evil.
We've got unfriendly! Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watched you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. But this is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued. But I don't. I don't want to go back. Ever. Have you ever stopped and looked at how your life's turned out? I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. But no, that's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on, when's the last time you did something that wasn't required, demanded? Nah, Rook, we don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion. Huh? Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being the errand boy. And I am done with being the garbage collector. I am so done. Because if that is real life, then what is the point? This place gave me the chance to become something I thought I could never be. The only thing that really matters. Happiness.
Don't trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
You're doing great.
Christ, Tracy, get that syringe over here! Whoa, calm down, first. Look at me! Look at me! Put your guns down.
You just can't come out of the place clean.
I can. Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled.
All right.
Stay away from me.
All right. Just lay down. Stand down.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to her.